third wave water. These are mineral additives that you add to demineralized or distilled water to create perfect water for coffee. Just get some demineralized water, add the minerals, shake it up and get brewing. Worth note, I use 1 sachet to 5 litres of demineralized water instead of the recommended 3.8 litres or 1 gallon. I find this yields better results in the final cup. So why should you do this? Well, the water is one of the most important things for brewing great coffee. Third wave water is very soft and optimized to extract coffee. Third wave water is also especially smart if the water where you live is very hard or undrinkable and you don't want to use filtration systems. That was all for today. Thank you for watching.